Welcome to another edition of Bosch Solves. Today we've got a vehicle in the shop that has an inoperative driver's side passenger rear window. The window switch isn't allowing the driver's side rear window to open or close. Let's start with a quick scan of the vehicle from the ADS-525X or ADS-625X Diagnostic Scan Tool to see if any codes are detected. No codes are found, but we'll stay on the ADS-525X to continue troubleshooting by heading into All Special Tests, searching for Window, which leads us to the Bidirectional Control, where we can select the left rear window motor. But the window still won't open or close. There's likely something wrong with the wiring, the window lift motor, or the window motor switch. We'll head over to Diagnostic Information and straight into Wiring Diagrams, which are available directly on Tool. We can see the wiring to the switch as well as the pins. We'll pull the door panel and grab the MMD 540H Hybrid Multimeter, unplug the harness from the motor, and test to confirm we have power. We do. So we can conclude that the wiring and switch are okay, but the window lift motor needs to be replaced. Then we will use the FIX 7669 Bosch Video Inspection Scope to inspect the mounting area. From the ADS-525X, let's go to Repair Source, where we've got step-by-step instructions with illustrations to replace the window motor. We've got the window lift motor replaced, and we confirm the window is now working as it should. And that is how Bosch helps solve an inoperative door window. Bosch, the global leader in the automotive aftermarket, providing solutions for every job. Find the right solutions for your shop at BoschDiagnostics.com and BoschAutoParts.com.